Our first candidate for homecoming queen is Miss Gracie Brown. Gracie is sponsored by senior football player Lemire Strickland. Gracie has been a member of the football cheerleading squad for 4 years, where she now serves as co-captain. Gracie is also a cadet in the JROTC program at Red Bank, where she served as the S2 captain her junior year and is currently the S5 and public affairs officer. She has been a member of Beta Club for 3 years and National Honor Society for 1 year. She was awarded Star Roll her freshman year, sophomore year, and junior year of high school. Gracie has served on student council for 2 years. Gracie has been ranked in the top 10 students of her class throughout her 4 years at Red Bank. She has also received the Special Forces Association Award of Excellence her sophomore year of high school. After high school, Gracie plans to pursue a career as a criminal defense lawyer. Miss Gracie Brown. Our next candidate for homecoming queen is Miss Zoe Helms. Zoe is sponsored by senior football player BJ Ragland. Zoe has been a member of the varsity volleyball and softball team for 4 years. She is currently captain of the volleyball team. She has been an active member of Young Life for 3 years and has also been a member of the yearbook staff for 2 years and the main news her senior year at Red Bank. Zoe has been an active participant in FCA leadership for 4 years. She has also been a member of Beta Club for 2 years, receiving honor roll her past 3 years of high school. Her future plans are to pursue a degree in exercise science and become an athletic trainer at a college of her choice. Miss Zoe Helms. Our next candidate for homecoming queen is Miss Sydney Hoppy. Sydney is sponsored by senior football player Jamari Jackson. Sydney has been a member of the varsity volleyball team for 4 years, where she currently serves as captain. She has also been a member of the softball team for 2 years. Sydney has served as ranked captain in the JROTC program at Red Bank for 2 years. Sydney has been a member of Beta Club for 2 years. She received honor roll her past 3 years of high school. Sydney was awarded All County for volleyball 2 years in a row. Her future plans are to pursue a degree in criminal justice. Miss Sydney Hoppy. Our next candidate for homecoming queen is Miss Jimena Mendez. Jimena is sponsored by senior football player Silas Garibay. Jimena has been a member of the football and basketball cheerleading squad for 1 year at Red Bank. She is also a member of the Beta Club. She was awarded honor roll her sophomore year and junior year of high school. Jimena attends Chattanooga Baptist Church. Her future plans are to pursue a degree in nursing at the University of Tennessee at Chattanooga. Miss Jimena Mendez. Our next candidate for homecoming queen is Miss Sophia Perry. Sophia is sponsored by senior football player Javarius Watkins. Sophia is a 3-year member of Model UN, Youth in Government, and a 2-year member of the Superintendent's Student Advisory Council. Sophia also started both the Young Entrepreneurs Club and the Red Bank Principals Advisory Council her junior year. She currently serves as class president and is also a member of student council. Sophia received recognition for her writing by having an essay published in My American Education. In addition, she wrote an article for National Education featured in Chalkbeat. Outside of school, Sophia has maintained Star Roll all 4 years of high school, and she is ranked number 3 in her class. Sophia plans to attend Howard University in Washington, D.C. to pursue a major in business with a minor in political science. Miss Sophia Perry. Our next candidate for homecoming queen is Miss Bailey Phillips. Bailey is sponsored by senior football player Jaden High. Bailey has been a member of the varsity volleyball and softball team for 4 years. She has also been a member of the yearbook staff for 2 years and currently serves as the editor. She served on the main news staff for 2 years at Red Bank. Bailey has also been a member of student council for 2 years. Bailey has been an active participant in the FCA leadership team for 4 years. She has also been a member of Beta Club for 2 years and received honor roll her junior year. Bailey has been an active member of the National Honor Society for 2 years. She received all district for softball her junior year of high school. Bailey attends the City Church of Chattanooga. Her future plans are to attend Bryan College on a softball scholarship, and she will pursue a major in elementary education. Miss Bailey Phillips. Our final candidate for homecoming queen is Miss Ashley Ware. Ashley is sponsored by senior football player Seth Lacey. Ashley has been a member of the varsity volleyball and basketball team for 4 years. She serves as JROTC sponsor for 1 year. Ashley has been a member of the main news staff for 2 years. She has served on the principal's advisory council for 1 year. Ashley has been a member of the Beta Club for 3 years. During her junior year, Ashley was awarded all-district team for volleyball and top teammate award for basketball. She received the Hustle Award for basketball her sophomore year. Ashley's future plans are to pursue a degree in biomedical engineering at Xavier University of Louisiana. Miss Ashley Ware.
Smile.